Coming soon from Trimark Interactive. In a distant world, life has faced total extinction. And only you can prevent the complete annihilation of an entire solar system. Now, the look of CD Interactive gameplay has finally advanced to the next generation. 18 levels of non-stop 3D action. The High. Catch the buzz. Coming October 18th, 1995. Check the internet for further information.
Also available from Vidmark Entertainment.
How do I look, huh?
If somebody hosed you off.
Oh, come on.
Tom Beckwith gave up his badge to be a better father.
Don't worry, Dad. I still got it.
You think so?
Yeah.
You're a flirt.
A better person.
I'm a student in Dr. Porter's psych class.
You don't look like a student. Well, I'm a slow learner.
And to lead a normal life.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
Sure.
Then he met a woman.
I have a problem.
Who would change everything.
I need to have somebody followed.
Who do you want to follow?
I want you to follow me.
And she drew him into a world.
I've been having these blackouts.
Where one woman can live two lives.
I will be getting ready for bed, and suddenly it's the next morning.
Are you saying you don't remember any of it?
A week ago, a woman was murdered. A woman that I know. I found that, and it's been fired.
I need the ballistics on the bullets that killed Jane Woods.
There's a woman at the door.
Hey, it's me, Tom.
She says to say it's me, but it's Lawrence.
You got the wrong girl, sweetheart.
Getting phone calls, threats from a woman.
No!
This is a case of first-degree murder. She's a suspect.
I don't remember where I was.
Maybe you are guilty. Maybe you're not.
No!
You created this other person.
It's just a blur. You can have me any time you want.
So, Guy, let me ask you a question. Why do you want this?
All my favorite memories have been of movies.
Guy has just started working for the biggest producer in Hollywood.
I cannot tell you how grateful I am that you could start right away.
And he thinks he's in heaven.
You...
Ow, ow! Who do you work for?
Have...
If you were in my toilet bowl, I wouldn't bother flushing it.
No brain.
Too bad. He's gone to hell.
I'm not trying to be cruel. I'm just trying to help.
The boss who owns him.
What are you doing? I was going to the bathroom. I need to go. Mark?
You're in my spot. Could you move?
I slaved 3 miserable years to get that spot.
The producer who wants it.
Hey, how about lunch?
Buddy doesn't believe in lunch.
Her car phone bills are more than your rent.
Fine, drinks it is. Here's my card. Call me when you're done tonight.
You're happy when... I hate that.
I wanted to talk to you about Dawn's project. Young, it's hot.
This is genius. This is great work, Guy.
I am not going to forget this.
Let me guess. Gave you that win-win for us, you and me.
You and I.
The deal that could make him.
Get ready to meet the chairman of the board.
This is a great project, buddy. I'm not going to forget who brought it.
Or break him.
Nobody wins unless somebody loses.
This is... show business.
I don't think this is working anymore. Maybe it's time we reconsider our relationship.
Punching below the belt is not only all right,
it is rewarding.
I know things have been a little crazy at the office lately, but...
it's payback time.
Trimark Pictures presents Kevin Spacey, Frank Whaley, Swimming with Sharks.
8:30 is not the same as 8 o'clock, so the next time I ask for something to be delivered at 8, get it there.
What's going on?
I, Donald McCrae,
trapper by trade. Hereby declare that I've killed the man who raped my wife.
A murder in the wilderness sent a man and his son fleeing from the law.
The Mounted Police have now more than doubled the reward to anyone that can furnish information leading to the arrest of Donald McRae.
I've been ordered to bring him in. Dead or alive.
Now, after 10 long years on the run...
It's over there.
When will you come back to me? Please tell me the truth, pal.
Donald McRae delivered his son Peter back to civilization.
The man you're going to find is Simon McQuarrie.
And into the hands of a trusted friend.
He wants me to keep you and send you to school.
But Peter McRae faced an uncertain future.
Where's he from, this boy? He didn't just fall out of the sky.
Because the son of the murdered man...
One day I'll become a policeman just so I can kill you, Peter McRae.
...would make revenge a lifelong obsession. Jürgen Prochnow.
I suggest you leave. Disappear. Of course, we could both stay. Under one condition. One of us has to be 6 feet under.
The other side of the law.